Taken by the truth that you Father, I just pray right now, Jesus, over this city. God, that the kingdoms of this world become the kingdoms of our God. Father, that anyone who thinks that they sit on the throne, God, that they would kneel down, fall down before the King of all kings. That the kingdoms of this world, God, would become the kingdoms of our God. Fulfill your word. The kingdoms of this world will become the kingdoms of our God. Just pray this over the city right now. Pray this over our church. Even pray this over myself and over us. That our kingdoms would fall before the throne. They would fall before the feet of Jesus, calling him King and Lord. Saying, Jesus, my kingdom is becoming the kingdom of my God. That everything that I am belongs to you. God, I pray for this city, that it fall before the feet of Jesus, face down, and say, my kingdom is your kingdom.